I'm Bernard Leahy, my wife Lise and I own the property here along with our family. The family has been in the area since 1825 with one of the Peter Robinson immigration families. We're very much into the idea of maintaining it as a grazed perennial forage grazed farm, water it to all the spots for grazing, and we like to see the cattle make good use and improve the land as they go. The connection that is very important, first of all, where it's coming from. And by supporting the local product, you're supporting the local community as well. The other benefit, obviously, is you know what you're getting. So in that regard, people can buy with confidence, and they can know that their product is as fresh as it can be.